Good day today. Let's have your take on it. Good day today.